Some scavengers know stories about the ancient forest's tree of life. They seek the same wisdom and sit with their backs to the tree, asking for the Zana's guidance. These gracious trees grow only in the oasis. Their delicate roots need a continuous supply of water. If they were paired with the Vix Frost, would they grow in drier lands? When Madoc destroyed the old guardians, some of the remnants became wells of life. These glowing waters must have borne witness to all that devastation. No one is sure where that light originates, but the scavengers believe it to be true magic. Vespers remind me of the moon rays in the caves. Could this be the same creatures, mutated with Madoc's mad magic? reminiscent of the Tree of Life. The Sybil Fae grows glowing fruits. On the coldest desert nights, people sleep under its branches, using the light for warmth.